not recognize the high.
Yes, you can't see. Exactly.
It is so fast and so scary, that's why, you know, I think it's very close. That's why it cracked my brain, you know.
They are motor gliders, so you have a small engine, you can go up, but then you glide. You switch off the engine, propeller is back, and you will, you know, glide. And it's very convenient. You can just use it, you know, you can just take off from normal airport, go somewhere, and then glide, and then go back. But that pilot, the instructor, I was there with an instructor, sit side by side. It's not behind each other, but side by side. And I was flying, and then finally the pilot said, shall we go home or do something? I said, okay, what can you do with that? And then he said, according to the German aviation laws, we are not allowed to do tricks on gliders, okay.
And do it.
and loops, and you know, okay, you know, spins, and you know, those crazy things on glider. Yeah. According to the German aviation laws, we are not allowed to do it.
That's why we are living. Yeah.
Yes, exactly.
That's why we are doing it.
Yes. Okay. Oh, this is an electric plant or something.
I don't know.